Paying tribute to father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, on his 147th birth anniversary, school children in Moradabad district of Uttar Pradesh made images out of sand art and various other paintings. One of the students was also seen dressed like Gandhi, wearing a loincloth, spectacles and cap, and carrying a walking stick in preparation for a rally to be held later in the day.